We tourists are a demanding lot, but I'd be happy to help you navigate our needs, if that'd help. A pied-à-terre at last. Breakfast at 9, I assume. Transportation means travel. Travel means adventure. Onward! I'm positively giddy from all the...
It's working. I think we have it.
Every tourist loves a good variety theater, but we'll ignore any... The mind dizzies with all the comforts and possibilities.
Your ship has returned from its voyage.
Pity the place is too far from bus routes. At last, a temple to flavor and taste. Let us pay our devotions then. Opening soon?
Well, that sounds promising.
Once more onto the dish, dear friend.
Ship constructed.
A variety theater? Who knew you had...
Say, how about a restaurant? But we'll need an omnibus to get there. Couldn't have us walking there now, could we?
My most loyal subject, I have an idea. Something that can stand for, perhaps come to define our present era. A marvel to draw crowds from all the world. An iron tower, impossibly tall. Think you can do it? Wonderful. Now choose an island worthy of bearing such a monumental and historical work.
The chefs have talent. I must say, the arch... It's a poor host who can't provide for their guests. I would like to know if the food I'm enjoying at the restaurant is fresh produce. Come! Where do you normally take all your foodie tourists? Show me.
When do we start again?
Tall, crisp, sturdy fields of healthy grain. A sight for sore and famished eyes. Oh,
the dishes this will make.
So many fresh products, and just one dish on the menu? That won't do. Come now, let us stew the broth of imagination.
The people celebrate your leadership.
A bit of a coup, securing their expertise.
The people celebrate your leadership.
Imagine a drink capable of making Enbasin elders doze off in the sun before a service. Now that's a drink. Oh, home can wait a while yet. Now this is what this journey's about.
Of course, we're all only in it for the rewards.
Fresh produce is running.
Coming soon, new dishes?
This city is a magnet for genius.
These donuts are all about the filling. If you had had some other pastries, I might have scoffed them too. Like the little creamy and curvy ones aboard the cruise ship. Delicious. Excellent choice. I shall inform your cooks immediately.
How thrilling! A renowned personage has arrived.
Come! Punters ought to be trying our new creation. Supply it to all your best restaurants.
We now have the required permit to expand the campus.
Share and share alike, I say.
I worried transportation from the Arctic would damage the meat's quality, but it's simply unctuous.
Ship constructed.
Orders.
A dash of coolness on a warm afternoon. Very left bank. Very bohemian. What surprises me is not that a scholar came up with this. Them and their smoking. How delicious it turned out. I had tried this when I was young, but the vinegar everywhere... Ugh. Citrus is far cleaner.
we are reporting in. Cargo boat at the ready. On our way. Collier reporting in.
Fleet ready.
The people celebrate your leadership.
Cargo boat at the ready. Aye.
We now have the required permit to expand the campus.
Deep down, I know you're a tattletale.
Once more under the dish, dear friend.
About time we toasted to profit!
Ship constructed. people celebrate your leadership.
Awaiting course.
I am one of the scholars. Are we to invest in maritime, industrial, and civic technology?
How about a day in the fields? I can pay you for it. You play me false?
Still don't need us.
We now have the required permit to expand the campus.
Your ship has returned from its voyage.
Dead set to snag the market then, eh?
People celebrate your leadership.
There's a fascination to the sea.
cost to switch?
Olia reporting in.
People celebrate your leadership.
This city is a magnet for genius.
Cargo boat at the ready. Hold the crane.
Should have prized it from your cold, dead hands.
But where to?
The ingenious device is complete.
Ship constructed.
Orders.
Hovering.
To the
manufactory.
When you're used to the top rung, most of life becomes pretty ordinary.
Have it back soon enough.
Time for a nap in the hay.